Do you know what the definition for a strawberry girl is?
Prostitute.
No, it's not a prostitute. It's a girl that will do sexual favors for drugs.
What do you have to say about the strawberry girls?
They're a band that causes hip shaking, and where there is hip shaking, there is excitement. You know, this band's gonna catch on eventually, but for the time being, it's really fun to have them kind of like under the radar, so to speak.
What's good?
Tell us where we're at and what we're doing all right now.
Yeah, sick.
Hold up. Ooh. At Carbone's.
Carbone's.
The one and only.
Nice bar. Best bar in Monterey.
It used to be a gay bar.
Now it's just a bar.
It's my opportunity to get on stage and show people what I enjoy doing.
When you practice it a lot, you really believe in it, you're not like scared about it, you're just like, I have something cool to share with people.
This is your first show tonight?
Yeah.
Yes.
Ever. Official. Our very first show.
Ever.
And hopefully it's inspiring. I mean, we've worked really hard on it, and it's cool kind of just to show up.
It's your first show of the tour, that's what I meant. It's not your first show ever. Yeah. That would be preposterous.
I couldn't ask for more.